In other news, a retired Metro police officer has pleaded guilty to sexual exploitation of children. Today, 42-year veteran officer Douglas Burkhalter pleaded guilty to his charges in a Chatham County court. Officers found images of child pornography on his computer in April 2013. Burkhalter is sentenced to 10 years with 18 months to serve.